YouTube, we back at it again, man. Check me out. We just bought this little fella so we can run three reels, you know. We're gonna see what we can come up with. If you tuned in with me, man, do me a favor. Leave me a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel. All that good free stuff. You know, it don't cost you nothing. We're gonna run the minnow guy here. Yeah. See him there. Then we're gonna play with this one. That's better. See what we can come up with today. You know what I forgot to do? Got to check the peak time, but that's no problem. We can reel him in right quick and do that. You know, and if you like play FishingPlanet and you know, you might learn something. Or you can come in and tell me something, you know. Oh yeah. We're gonna hit him right there. Yeah, now we good. See what we can do with three. I need to put that casting spoon on here. Something took off. I think it's him. Oh, fish on. We got a little fella coming. First fish, what you is? Check him out. Yeah, we're gonna keep him. Then we're gonna go right back over there. Get him reeled in. I like to reel it all the way to the bank, because I swear I done caught some big fish at the bank. We're gonna change that up. We're gonna put him on now. We need to check this other one though. And we got him on the bottom too. Oh man, the other reel took off. See what we got here. Oh, we got another little one. We're starting out pretty good today. What we got? Oh, it's my first time catching a young channel fit catfish with a minnow at Lone Star Lake. Oh man. Oh man. See if we can make the cast spoon do something. Fish on, little fella. Cast the spoon, got one. Let's get him in. Oh man. keep him too. I'm the spoon between these two lines. Yeah, if you saw my previous videos, you know I always fish with two reels. You know, but I want to try something different. Oh, another little fella. Oh man, both lines jumping. Come on, we gotta go and get him in and see what's on the other one. You hear the bell? Go on, get him in here. See what we got on this line. Ah, oh, little fella. We got here. I'll take it right back over here. Oh man, the other line jumping too. Let's take him. They ain't fighting too hard today. We bringing them in though. Man, leave me a like on the video. You see what's happening. You see what's really going on. And I told a lie. I just thought about it. I did catch a catfish off the bridge over there. My bad. I just thought about it. Take this casting spoon in between these two. You know, leave me a comment at the bottom. Let me know, man, what's the best lure? You know, I ain't highly ranked in this, you know. If you look at my YouTube channel, you'll see I play GTA, but I done picked up on this now and we running with it. Yeah, so leave me some comments. Give me some tips, man. You know, I know y'all got the tips. Let me know something. Ah, pull it out of his mouth. Come here. Yeah, we got him in. What? A trophy. White crab. We're going to keep him. Take it out through here. The one with the bell ain't doing so hot. They only caught one with him. But we ain't gonna give up, you know. was hitting pretty good. They got slowed up a little bit, but you know, we're gonna bring it back. But we hung them fish on. That's a bag. Oh, yeah, we gonna keep him. Like I'ma move the minnow. Pretty decent, 8.8 pounds. We ain't killing it, but they ain't killing us. You feel me? I be feeling like something to take off with him. I told you. Fish on. Come here, little fella. Appreciate you for coming fishing with me today. I really do. And just do me a favor and hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more fishing. We're going to hit all the different lakes and ponds and rivers. You feel me? We just came here to try out the 3-reel effect, you know. I just got the 3rd reel, so, you know, we just came here to try it out. You ain't got to spend no money to come to Lone Star. We're probably going to take it to Emerald Lake. That's probably what we're going to take it to. Just try and get the hang of it. Like I told you, I ain't highly ranked in this. I'm like 30, 31. You know, so I'm still learning. So I'm sure a lot of y'all know more than me. So just give me a comment or something. Shoot me a little tip or a little trick or something, you know. I saw this little fella. Come here. I saw him at the bank. He little, but we're gonna keep him. I need to check this bell. I don't know what's up with it. It ain't doing nothing. Caught one fish. The minnow finna take off. I'm gonna put him in my hand. Cause he finna get there. Fish on, come here. Yeah, we'll keep the little $30 fish. Oh, I seen him jump. Let's see if we can grab him. Took off already. Fish on. Come here, little fella. Gotta come up with more than one fish. He caught one fish. I'm not going between these two. The minnow's moving again. Up, oh, come here. Fish on. Get him in, cause the minnow finna take off. Look like a nice one. Yeah, nice one. We gonna keep him. I knew it. Fish on, come here. Deeper. Let's see. Try to go in between these two. Oh yeah, now 14.8. Might as well say 15 pounds of fish. That ain't bad. Fight that time. Bell reel just ain't doing it. We're gonna change the bait. Come here, fish on. We're gonna change the bait and see if that'll help him out. problem. Everything else is hidden. And it ain't studying this bill. The bill caught one fish. Tell you something too, this is like a little tip. Just because it said your reel is not 100%, don't change it out. Your reel can go all the way to zero. Now that's when you know you get things right. What we got here? Another catfish. Well, we touched the 21. So what you do, man, leave me a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel. We out.